I should have taken their job over in Boston. I should probably scrounge around for ammo later. Everyone here's owned something small at one point or another. Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone for something. This on ourselves.
Thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. of the Whitetail Mounds. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Falls End. love gives me the strength to accomplish anything.
Father prepares our souls, and we do the rest.
If the animals are the first to know, why can't they sense the collapse coming?
Joseph provides all we need.
Project.
Until you hit the Devil's Fork and see which way the wind takes you. Best of luck, Deputy. I'll call when I've got some new info. Dutch out.
Thank you.
sure as shit don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Thank you.
is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.